darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters, and God said, let there be light.